This is a type of water filter. We have used a reverse osmosis technology. It is used to purification of blackish water and salt water purification. It removes biological and chemical impurities. In reverse osmosis principle, it used to remove the higher concentration solute to lower concentration solute. When we use the pressure from top portion, the salt water is pressed to move the semipermeable membrane. If the water is passed into semipermeable membrane, the impurities are stuck into before the membrane, so the fresh water is collected into another side of the tank.
Good morning, friends. I'm Lo Rajan. I come from KEC. This is the RO, reverse osmosis membrane element. This is the inlet pipe in through which the desalted water will be flow. In outer covering is used for separating the salt water, salt impurities from the liquid. This membrane is called brain spacer. It is used to separate the salts from the fresh salt from the regular water. And this membrane is called fabric baking. And this one is plastic tricot. It is used to give a circular spiral flow for the liquid to reach the center of the pipe to get the output in that state. In reverse osmosis principle, there is two outlets. One is desalted water, and second one is wastewater outlet. This is our straw water purifier. This is our idea. In this, we think that inserting the inlet in a straw. Inside the straw, we use the reverse osmosis membrane to separate the desalted materials from the water, and we collect from the next outlet. This is normally used conventional filters. When compared with this one, our filters are administered. When compared with that one, it is a low cost and portable. Then it is useful for poor people also. When compared with normal conventional filters.